Hello everyone, welcome to the Nova Scotia Museum of Natural History. My name is Laurel and I'm here with our green frogs.
Green frogs are amphibians that inhabit eastern North America. In Canada, green frogs are native to Nova Scotia, Prince Edward Island, New Brunswick, Quebec, Ontario, and a small portion of southern Manitoba. They have also been introduced to Newfoundland and British Columbia. In British Columbia, green frogs are considered an invasive species, and there are ongoing efforts to mitigate their spread. Additionally, green frogs exist throughout the eastern United States, as far west as eastern Texas, and as far south as northern Florida. Green frogs are typically yellow, green, olive, or brown, with some dark spots on their back and a bright green upper lip. They have a distinct ridge above their eyes which extends most of the way down their back. Their hind legs have dark lines and webbed toes, while their front feet are unwebbed. Although rare, it is possible to see blue-green frogs. This color happens due to a lack of yellow pigmentation. While newly developed young are only 2.8 to 3.2 centimeters in length, adult green frogs are large, with females typically being larger than their male counterparts. Adult males have bright green to yellow throats, and their tympanum, also known as their eardrum, is larger than their eyes. Female tympanums are about the same size or slightly smaller than their eyes. Males additionally produce vocalizations, which sound like a loose banjo string. Green frogs are common across all freshwater habitats, including lakes, wetlands, ponds, and streams. Juveniles may use temporary bodies of water in the summer months, but, like adults, require a permanent water body for breeding and hibernation. Green frogs are active both during the day and at night. They will hunt in aquatic and terrestrial habitats. They eat beetles, slugs, insects, spiders, ants, snails, moths, and moth larvae. They have also been known to eat smaller frogs like spring peepers and their own tadpoles. At the museum, our green frogs enjoy helpings of crickets, mealworms, or night crawlers 2 times a week. Green frogs hibernate over the winter and are active from April to October. During the breeding season, which happens between June and August, females release 5,000 eggs in a film-like mass among the surface vegetation in water less than 50 centimeters deep. Eggs will normally hatch in less than a week. Tadpoles hibernate for either 1 or 2 winters in the silt and dead plants at the bottom of their aquatic habitat before developing into adult frogs. Development from tadpole to adult typically occurs the following summer, 1 year after hatching. Green frogs reach sexual maturity 1 to 2 years after development into their adult stage. They have a lifespan of up to 5 years after development from tadpole to frog. Compared to other frog species, green frogs are much more tolerant of habitat disturbance. They do face similar challenges with the loss of wetland and shoreline habitat, road mortality, climate change, pollution, and the use of pesticides and herbicides.
You can visit the green frogs and all our other frog species in the museum's Nadugalam Forest Gallery.